here, and guess what I have? Woohoo! You guessed it. It is, can you see? Happy mail. Happy mail. I am so excited. This is my first order for my planner. I picked this mom because I think that she's just amazing, and I love the things that she stands behind and she stands for. So, dun 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 dun. Look at those beauties. Oh my goodness. I'm just opening it up here. It's a little difficult one hand, so we're just going to pour it out. Oh my goodness. She definitely sent some extras here. This is
okay,
so exciting.
So the very first thing I want to start off with is this customized Bible. She did this just for me, and I'm so excited because you guys know I love being into my word. I love reading the word. And I also love to write down what I read, and so this is a perfect sticker because I am able to go ahead and write down what I read as well as have my Bible there. So instead of me every day having to read my Bible, you know, daily devotion, I can just put my sticker, and once I'm done, I can just read whatever it is that, you know, I read. Now, I plan to use my planner as not only a planner, but also as for Bible journaling. There's a lot of people out there who actually have Bible, journaling Bibles. Well, that's not for me. That's not where I am right now. I think it's beautiful, but I don't have the time to do that, nor is that something that I desire to do. I'm a scrapbooker. I make cards, and now I'm just making my planner a little bit pretty. This is a way that I can get my scriptures in there. Jeremiah 29:11, for I know the thoughts that I have toward you, saith the Lord, thoughts of peace, not of evil, to give you an expected end. And there's Psalms 63:6 and Psalms 52. Unfortunately, I only have three. So I need to do one of two things. Find some money, count my penny so I can order some more of these. Or she does have a free printable on her blog where I can print all these out. The thing is, I don't have a sticker cutter one, and I don't have the sticker paper two. So I need to figure out something though, because I need more of those so that I don't have time, you know, I don't have to worry about the time it takes to decorate that and do that all the time. I can just take my sticker and go. But those are just some more little sleeves and some to-do list little bullets. And here is a to-read book because I do want to get back into reading. This is a sweet freebie. She gave me this washi tape. Another sweet freebie, which is the weather. On over to here, you guys know that I'm a vegan. I do mostly from scratch. So there's a lot of cooking and prepping, and this is just to, so that I don't have to write out grocery shopping every week. I can just put that sticker there and I already know it. So these things are not necessities, but they definitely make your life easier, and look how pretty they are. Instead of me, you know, telling myself to take water, setting timers, another option is just to check off the little dots, the little drops, drink up and just check them off. And they're so pretty, you want to. You guys know that I'm a Beachbody coach, although I haven't been doing the workouts lately and I don't have any people that are under me. That's okay too. I do it for me and I do it for my health, because you guys know I believe that your body is a temple. So I love that. And then I just have some more little hearts here and some more little squares and different shapes. Over here, I have running shoes and a running girl. I'm so, so happy about that, because you guys know my ultimate goal is a marathon. I stopped at a 10K, and I haven't progressed anymore. In fact, I haven't even been running lately, so I'm not even sure if I can start back off with a 10K. I may have to kind of start off with a 5K, or I may have to just start walking. But I have a goal, right? I have a dream. So here's some more of those beautiful hearts. Some weekend banners, some libraries. You guys know that I go to the library every week because, again, I homeschool. And so I go and I grab the books for the kids. And so this is just a reminder of the things that I do. And it's just a really pretty way for me to put them into my planner to help me stay on schedule. Sometimes people want to know, how do I get it all done? I don't get it all done, okay? But if I got it all done, it would be because I wrote it down. It would be because I had a schedule, because I had a plan. And that's something my husband's always been telling me since we've been married, is to write it down, Christy, write it down. It just so happens that now these planners are out, they make it really pretty and they make it really interesting and fun. And you know, I don't party, drink, club, or any of that good stuff. So this is my little outlet, a time that I can go downstairs to my office and create and be with my creator. So I'm just so excited for my first little batch, I'm sure of many to come, of happy mail.
But this will definitely get me started and probably keep me my whole first month and maybe even more. Again, thank you so much for watching. I'm so excited again for my order. When you can, guys, support a local. You know, I supported her, and look at all the extra freebies that she gave me. She knows that I'm starting off and I don't have much, and look how she threw in some stuff. If I were to order through a big company, they wouldn't throw in anything. They wouldn't care if I didn't have anything. They would just be like, just give me your money, lady, and thank you very much. So if you guys can, try to support these moms on Etsy and online. I've kind of kept this here for a little while so you guys can see who she is. And let me tell you something, her blog is amazing. She has a lot of free printables. So if you can print your own stickers, I'm telling you, her blog is amazing. She has a lot of free things. She's very economic. She is such a blessing. So I want you guys to support her, okay? All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Until next time, blessings.